السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear students of boys, higher secondary school Trao, class 12th. I am Shokut Sen, lecturer, political science. Today, our second topic is how has globalization impacted on India? India began the process of globalization in the late 1980s. In 1991, India government faced many economic problems such as shortage of adequate capital, rising prices, slow development, etc. Multinational companies were invited to come and sell their products and services in India. Liberalization and privatization were encouraged. In the sphere of information and technology, automobile, electronic and processing industries, many foreign companies had set up their units in India.